now trying to bounce back to form. And Trap 3, the outsider here, away in a hack. It's 5 from 20, decent strike rate, 1 and A4 back on the 12th of October. And well in second after that, and two slightly more disappointing runs most recently. Hare's on the move for the final time at Hove today. Favourite in Trap 2 here. They're off. Away they go, 4 missed it for this A3, 6 away, best of all, and comes right across and bags the rail to lead. 6 shows the way by over a length to 2, 1, 5, 3 and 4. 6 has the call here, Malbay Donny, and leads up by a couple to 2, 1, 5, 3 and 4 at the back of the field. Turning towards home then, 6 still has a couple of lengths lead on 2, who is trying to close in, 1 likewise, 6 still in front though here, 6 keeps on rolling and wins from 2 and 1, 6, 2 and 1 over at Hove, and all the way win for Trap number 6, Malbay Donny here. Ends that run of last place finishers, 4 last place finishers in a row before today.